And you know how you make America great again? Tell Donald Trump to go to hell.